good looking.
We don't fuck with.
He can dance.
Take me off, Michael Jackson,
make
me
now! What else do you want in a man?
The first time we saw him, he was only 6 years old. But even then, he had the songs and the moves and the voice. But that was before the glittery socks, before the glove, before the moonwalk. That was 200 million records ago. From the start, Michael Jackson had star quality.
I love you, Michael.
I love you, Michael.
I love you so much.
As the lead singer of the Jackson 5, the magic he created in song and dance began early on. In 1979, Michael, without his brothers, embarked on a challenging new career with producer Quincy Jones, recording the hit album Off the Wall. The Wall included two number one hit singles and was praised by Rolling Stone magazine as a masterpiece of modern record making. In 1981, Michael and his brothers returned to the concert stage. Electricity, theatrics, and music enthralled fans around the world, showing us that the Jacksons had all grown up to be part of a new generation of American entertainment. Returning home, Michael once again focused in on his solo career, recording what was to become the most important and influential album in a generation, Thriller.
So take my strong advice. Just remember to always think twice.
With the release of Billie Jean and then the rock-oriented hit Beat It, Michael became the key catalyst in the emergence of a new form of entertainment, music television. May 16, 1983, Michael appeared on the Emmy Award-winning special, Motown 25, Yesterday, Today, Forever, marking his first television appearance in years, and while he was at it, changed the look of modern dance. The album was an unqualified success, It sold 38 million records worldwide, earning a place in the Guinness Book of World Records as the largest selling album of all time. Thriller won 58 Platinum Record Awards in 28 countries on 6 continents. And on the music industry's most prestigious evening, Michael Jackson and Thriller captured the hearts of America and an unprecedented 8 Grammy Awards.
The winner is Michael Jackson.
Beat it, Michael Jackson.
Thriller!
Quincy Jones and Michael Jackson.
What Michael Jackson has achieved is a tribute to 20 years of hard work, energy, tireless dedication, and a wealth of talent that keeps on growing. Your success is an American dream come true.
I'll take you home.
The following year, Michael, along with friend Lionel Richie, wrote a song that expressed their personal empathy for the problems of world hunger. We Are the World. Michael's stardom and success grew faster than any artist in recent memory. His look dominated playgrounds and concert halls and discos and clothing stores. The hysteria in London at the unveiling of his wax replica at world-renowned Madame Tussauds Wax Museum was unparalleled.
Michael, one hand.
Would you like to take one hand with
me? Michael.
With the hand, Michael.
Wait, can you move out there?
Michael.
Not since the Beatles has the world seen such mass adulation of a recording star, inspiring a loyal and fanatical following of adoring fans. Chapter in Michael's career comes into focus with the release of his new album, Bad, and the September 12th launch of his first ever solo tour. Michael Mania is once again sweeping the world. What will he sound like? What will he look like? How will he move? No one is really sure, but we are sure of one thing. Here he comes.
Yeah! Thank you. Can I come now?
Thank you.
hear the EQ on this set, on this mic here. Is the EQ button punched in or is it punched out?
It's in?
Okay.
I don't know what the...